In this video, I will show you how to create a new Google document. I will start with the Google Drive web interface. So how can I create a Google Doc file in Google Drive? Just click on the New button and choose Google Docs. The file will automatically be saved into your Google Drive cloud.